about the time I broke into a bike shop?
About 10 times.
Yeah, they told my mother to sign this thing saying I was incorrectable.
Incorrigible.
That's right.
A man trapped by his own body.
To Alan, to the start of his new life.
So you train monkeys exclusively for quadriplegics? How about if I were to donate a monkey?
She hasn't been exposed to anything weird in the lab.
No.
An animal trained to follow commands.
How am I supposed to take care of it, Jeff?
The idea is that it's going to take care of you.
She's unbelievable. She's like a miniature person.
Get rid of that bird, so help me.
One with the mind for revenge.
I've been so full of anger. I've had the most horrible thoughts lately.
I've made up a formulation based on human memory cells. I've been injecting one of my monkeys.
I don't like this change in you, Alan.
The other with the instinct to kill.
What the hell are you doing to her?
Ella is getting out of the house, and I'm getting out with her.
You do know that that's impossible.
Man is the only animal capable of murder.
Ella, no!
Until now.
She did it for me. Did it because I wanted it done.
Stop it!
From the director of Night of the Living Dead, George A. Romero, the master of terror and suspense.
You're not gonna hurt me. I'm part of you.
Monkey Shines, a new into terror.
In the next few moments, we will try to give you an impression of a new kind of film experience. If your curiosity is aroused, you are ready for Phase 4.
They're sending back my message.
What does it mean?
This is no message.
If there's an intelligence there, I want it to know there's an intelligence here. I believe that they'll move rather quickly into desert areas, taking over the countryside first, then laying siege to towns and cities. We have only one chance.
Fight a force that knows what your next move will be before you think of it.
Good luck, Mary. Stop by and see us the next time you're in.
Thank you, but I'm never coming back.
I don't know about that girl.
How do you mean?
Day before yesterday, she was the only one of three girls to survive an accident. I think she'd feel a little something. Maybe in her place, I'd do the same thing. Just pick up life again. But I still say she's behaving strangely.
I have no desire for the close company of other people.
My dear,
You cannot live in isolation from the human race, you know.
Who's the man in the hall?
Maybe you heard the boards pop or something.
I didn't hear him, Mrs. Thomas. I saw him.
There's nobody there.
He's been following me. That's all there is to it.
That old pavilion out by the lake. Somehow you associate it with all this, don't you?
There was someone else there. That strange man was there.
Hysteria won't solve anything. Now control yourself.
You think I imagined all of it, don't you? You think I'm insane?
I didn't say that. I don't mean that.
That's just what I need. Get mixed up with some girl who's off her rocker.
I don't want to be left alone.
Well, if she's got a problem, it'll go right along with her.
Unlikely people become heroes. Starring Henry Winkler, Sally Field, and Harrison Ford.
Why were you in the hospital?
Because I am supposed to be crazy.
You've been in and out of here 4 times already. I don't think you really like it up there.
I have bigger plans.
I want to start a worm farm with the guys that I fought with.
Who's that?
Monroe, with Eureka on his head. Do you ever hear from him?
Who?
Monroe.
Lord, no, man. I haven't even heard from you since day before never.
I've been tied up.
In a straitjacket?
Sometimes the harder you try to find home, the further away it gets.
I think the car was in an accident. Motel hit it.
And some nightmares you never wake up from.
Please don't be crazy, Jack. Please, please, don't leave me. Please don't be crazy.
And sometimes you just have to grab the wheel and put your foot to the throttle. Because the world can never have too many heroes.
André Delam, un hombre de ciencia, obsesionado con la teleportación. Muchos lo tomarían por un científico loco. Pero él es un tierno padre y un adorable esposo. Sería incapaz de matar una mosca, pero debió haberlo hecho antes de teleportarse a sí mismo. Vincent Price y David Hedison en una original combinación de horror y ciencia ficción.
Rico Giamondi spends 8 hours a day training to be the finest racer in all of Italy. But Enrico has a problem. He's not in Italy. He's in Bloomington, Indiana.
Papa! Ciao, Papa!
And he's not Enrico Giamondi.
I should have hit him when I had the chance. He'd be dead now.
Oh, grazie tante, Santa Maria.
He's Dave Stoller.
He was as normal as pumpkin pie, and now look at him.
But Dave's not crazy.
He's never tired. He's never miserable.
He's on the road to adulthood.
When I was young, I was tired and miserable.
You are numero uno, King Papa.
And he's decided to take a little detour at the age of 19.
What are we going to do about him?
I don't know, dear. We could always strangle him while he's asleep.
20th Century Fox presents Breaking Away, the story of four guys in imminent danger of turning 20.
All right!
Bravo!
How you doing, guys?
Well, we're a little disturbed by the developments in the Middle East, but...
who refuse to give up immaturity without a fight.
Smart move, Shorty. Yeah.
Ma pari.
I'm in love.
Wind up a bum. Italian bum.
I'll tell him he either has to get a job or go to college.
Hell, I...
Don't want to go to college, Dad. The hell with them.
What, are you afraid?
Yeah. A little bit.
The only thing I'm afraid of is wasting the rest of my life with you guys.
I thought that was the whole plan. That we were going to waste the rest of our lives together.
I'm leaving soon.
Great, Dad. I wish you a nice trip.
You too.
I'm not going anywhere.
I don't know about that.
Breaking away. Somewhere between growing up and settling down, it happens to all of us.
Indivisible.